Today, I have Illustrator Typography tricks and shortcuts that are going to help you with your graphic design workflow. Today's video is short in time, but it's also going to help you with saving time whilst working with typography in Illustrator. This is episode 4 of Typography Tuesday, and if you want to catch other episodes in this series, check the link in the description below. The first typography shortcut today is the most basic, but it's also very essential as a time saver. You can press Command or Control T to open up the character window. This will save you time, as you won't need to keep going up to the top drop-down menu to access the type settings and adjustments. The next typography shortcut trick in Illustrator will allow you to quickly adjust the weight of your text, i.e. the size. Press the keys on the screen for either Mac or Windows depending on your device, and then you can increase or decrease the weight of the typography by 2 points either way. Another nifty shortcut is going to allow you to increase or decrease the tracking on your typography by 20 points. This is another shortcut that's going to prevent the need to head to the character box window. The next Illustrator shortcut will allow you to adjust the leading of your typography, i.e. the space between different lines of text. And you can adjust this by 2 points either way using the shortcuts on screen. This one for me is super useful when I use it all of the time in my graphic design workflow. A lot of you will know that if you want to copy the style of text onto a different text box, you can just press I for the Eyedropper tool and then sample it this way. However, if you double click the Eyedropper tool in the toolbar menu, you can have access to exactly what you can sample. You will notice that the bottom two options relate to typography, and you can switch between using these options or not. So effectively, you can choose to sample or not to sample character styles, as well as paragraph styles. The last Illustrator shortcut in today's video is going to allow you to select your typography and then align it either left, to the center, or to the right. This again is a time saver, and it'll stop the need to head up to the top of Illustrator. The more keyboard shortcuts that you can use within your graphic design workflow, the faster you're going to progress and the faster your work's going to be, and thus your workflow is going to be easier and more productive. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed today's quick video on how to save time using Illustrator typography tricks and shortcuts. This was a very short video because, as I've said before, this month of June I'm really busy on different projects, but when July swings back around, I'm going to be back to my normal self of 4-5 videos per week with in-depth looks into things like typography. If you do find my content useful, drop a like and a comment in the comment section below, and of course, share my content on social media to help out the channel and spread the word of what I'm doing here at Satori Graphics. Have a great day everybody, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.